gotta
You're in my mouse trap.
Take him out.
No.
No, yes. My God.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Bot.
Yeah!
Today, we are playing a Piggy 1 versus 1 challenge.
But before we get into it, guys, today is the big day. All of our brand new back-to-school items just dropped. You got the backpack, the lunchbox, the new hoodie, the new t-shirt,
the color-changing
t-shirt. The color-changing t-shirt.
You guys got the back-to-school supplies. You got the mini plus. You got the notebook. You got the Foxy pencil pouch. You got the Foxy and Foxy pencil toppers, erasers with the pencils, the paper clips, the sticky notes. There's so much cool stuff. And there's crazy new stuff that you guys haven't even seen yet that's on the shop if you guys buy a bundle. And Adam, tell them about the super limited edition special giveaway we're doing.
Okay, now we wanted to send you guys some personalized videos. So we thought it'd be cool where for every $10 you spend on the site, that gives you one entry into a contest. And we're doing the contest where we're picking 10 people to send videos to.
Oh, man.
So let's say you spend like $30 on the site. That's 3 entries to win a video from us.
Okay, dude, that's gonna be sick, guys. It is July 22nd. The day has arrived. The merch is live. Check out LankyBoxShop.com. Let's go. Okay, Adam, we did this challenge before. You won that challenge, so you're gonna be Piggy.
Now, I'm gonna be on Team Mousy.
Okay, I'm on Team Robbie.
Okay, so how this is gonna work is we're gonna play 3 games. Whoever wins the most games wins this money and the new plushie.
I want the new mini plushies.
Okay, then you gotta beat me. Okay, so for round 1, I'm gonna be Piggy. That means you get to pick the map. Where do you think you can beat me?
I'm gonna pick the hospital.
Okay.
Because I got Bunny on my side, and it's about to get funny. Let's go. Okay, I'm up. I gotta make good use of my time.
Okay,
go.
Okay, now it's just you. Good luck. Mousy's gonna come alive pretty soon.
Zoom it, Justin.
How bad do you want this money and these plushies?
I want them real bad. I want them, yeah.
Where would you put the mini plushies if you won them? On your backpack?
Oh, yeah, I'll put them on my backpack. I'll put them on my desk. I'll put them in front of me right now so that I could have good luck while I do this challenge with you.
Okay, good luck. Oh, I'm here.
I'm zooming. I'm zooming.
Okay, where is Mr. Team Robbie?
Okay, this time no looking at each other's screens.
I will not look. Me and Boxy promise.
We
promise.
We all know how much your promises are worth, Adam.
How much?
Not very much.
Now, one of the rules is we cannot use traps, right?
Oh, yeah. That'll make it too easy.
I won't use traps.
That'll make it too easy.
But I'll be zooming. I thought I saw someone over here.
I didn't see anything. I didn't see
anything. I think I see a little pink donut.
I didn't see nothing.
That's not your shirt?
I didn't see nothing.
No?
I didn't see nothing.
No?
I didn't see nothing. I'm out.
No!
I'm out. I'm so gone.
Boxy, where did they go?
Run, Justy.
Boxy is actually an expert at this map.
Hi. Don't do it, Mousy.
Hi.
Don't do it.
I kind of want those plushies for myself.
Don't do it. No,
I might
I'm
have
gone.
To get you here.
I'm gone. Goodbye. I'll close the door. There we go. Okay. I'm gone.
I'm right on your tail.
I didn't know you were right there. No. Hasta la vista.
No.
What? I tried to fake him out. It didn't work. He knew he caught on to my ploy. I'll pick it up.
Dude, I'm just thinking about all the amazing things I'm going to buy when I win this money.
Oh, no.
$3?
No, that's like my whole life savings. Stop.
I could buy so many things
don't
with this money.
Don't flex on me, Adam.
I'm just saying.
Don't flex I'm just on saying. Me.
Where did the Justin
I don't
go?
Even know where I'm at.
Woo! I will
Goodbye,
win.
Goodbye, Mousy.
Here we go.
Hasta la vista. Hasta la vista. Close them all.
Open.
It's where I make my last stand, Mousy.
No! I was about to get you, too.
Run, Mousy, wake up.
Wake up. We got to beat Robbie.
I don't know how to escape this map. This map is so big. I don't understand. Oh, there's so many pieces.
I'm picking the smallest map there is when it's my turn.
I've made a terrible mistake. Did I unlock this yet? I did not unlock that yet. No.
You didn't unlock it?
No.
Oh!
Go away, Mousy.
No, Mousy.
Go away.
Get him. No, don't leave.
I'm gone.
No.
Get out. Go away, Mousy.
No, you opened it.
Go out.
No.
Okay.
Dude, I was this close.
That was way too close. Foxy feels a little woozy.
That was a lot of cardio.
Yeah, it was too intense. I feel like, again, I'm going to lose on time. I got 5 minutes. I'm not even close to getting out.
If you don't make it out in the time, that counts as a win for the piggy.
No.
Mouses have good stamina. I'm going to smell you out.
Go away.
Stop running.
Go away. Oh, no. Stop.
Stop your trap.
Oh,
you're in my mouse trap.
Take him out.
You're in my mouse trap.
Take him out.
No. Round two. Here we go. Where do I think I could beat Robbie? I'm going to say I'm going to go to the mall.
Okay.
Because Mandy Mouse is there.
The mall is also Robbie's home turf.
Oh, you're right.
It's where Robbie and Mousy met.
I gotta remember how to beat this map.
Yeah, Robbie says, you best run from this arm. You don't want it. Foxy says, 1v1 me, bro. 1v1 me, bro. Oh, yeah.
I have a sneak attack surprise.
Sneak attack surprise.
You'll never find me.
Robbie says, you're gonna get these fries. Sneak attack fries. Robbie's plan is do one flying takedown, take down Adam, and close out the game.
I got my friend Zizzy on my side.
Not Zizzy.
I got Zizzy
on my
side.
Zizzy, our one weakness.
Zizzy's gonna come over here.
Okay, hey, now.
And get him!
Nice, okay.
Yes, okay. Robbie, that was my big surprise.
That was your big surprise.
Yeah.
Were you waiting there for me to come here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, Robbie says that was fun and all, Zizzy, but Zizzy's doing a good job. Zizzy's the number one mall cop. She's alert.
She's awesome.
She's alert.
Oh, no. I don't know where any... Oh, I know where that
Robbie's
one
gonna
key goes.
He's going to go enjoy himself at the AA arcade.
Okay, I'm sneaking around. Okay, open that. Nice. He's recharging.
Hey, at the AA arcade. Okay, Robbie's gonna go set up for his flying takedown.
You really think you can
Once
do a flying
again,
takedown
yeah,
on me?
He's gonna do his flying takedown on Adam. Robbie's zooming.
I got the blue key now.
Okay.
Oh, I'm making good progress over here.
Yeah, he's really zooming.
I'm making good progress.
He's really moving. He do be moving, though. He do be moving, though.
Open the blue door. Open the blue door. Wait, do I need a plank?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Uh-oh.
He needs the plank.
Wait, where's the plank? Oh, I need the green key.
Get the green key. Get it.
Where's the green key?
Plank!
Oh!
We called it!
You win that one. It's the final round, dude. You're happy with that?
Who gets to be Piggy on the final round? Because Piggy always wins.
Let's do rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
One round.
Okay.
Foxy, what should I pick? Okay, got it. I got my pick. That was both paper. Okay, Foxy, what should I pick this time? Okay, got it. Is that rock?
Yes, two rocks.
Oh, I picked rock too.
Okay,
the final round. Oh, I covered you.
Adam's Piggy.
I get to be Piggy.
Okay. Now for the map, I'm picking we do a stealth pick. We play chapter 4, which neither of us know at all.
The forest.
The forest.
All right.
Chapter 4.
Okay. Yeah. Little do you know, mouses have great eyesight in the dark.
True.
I think.
Okay. Now we gotta win, Foxy and I. We need that money to buy the new merch.
Okay. Now the mousy skin was glitching on this, so I actually swapped to my backup.
Okay.
Giraffe.
Oh, giraffe.
Yeah, with that long neck, I can see over the dark areas.
Oh, true.
Yeah, and I'll spy you even quicker.
Okay, and I have made the mistake of picking a map that I absolutely do not understand. I don't know how this map works.
Wait, do I win if you fall from the treehouse?
How do you know I'm at the treehouse?
Oh, okay, sorry.
You looking at my screen.
I wasn't even awake.
You said you wouldn't.
I wasn't even awake. Okay, I'm awake now.
You said you wouldn't look, giraffe.
I'm awake.
Giraffe, how dare you do this.
Okay.
You played me, and I don't like it.
I'm looking around.
I'm out of here.
Where would Justin be?
I'm out of here. Doggy. Oh, I forgot there's doggy on this map. Oh, no.
I'm trying to use my neck to look around.
Trying to use his neck. Oh, no. Oh, I forgot doggy tells you where I am. Doggy, no.
Hi, doggy.
Doggy, you sold me
Thanks
out.
Thanks so much.
Doggy, why would you do this?
Me and him are friends. We met at the zoo.
Okay, time to roast some s'mores.
Oh yeah, can I come?
Time to roast some s'mores.
Cool.
I need to pick that up. Okay, I got it. Okay.
That's all right.
Yeah. Zoom on him. Okay, I got the hammer. I'm trying to think of where it goes.
Oh yeah.
Giraffe just stalking me. Doggy, stop selling me out. Wait, I made a fatal mistake by picking this. This map's impossible. What?
This map's already hard with no piggy
this
in it.
This map is so hard. Okay. Oh, what? That was crazy.
Okay, that means that I win the plushies and the money. I'll tell you what.
Okay.
Because Foxy tried so hard, I'm going to give her the Foxy mini plushie.
Okay, wait. I'm going to take these.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to actually use them and hypnotize Adam. Look deep into the Foxy. Look deep into the Foxy.
I'm not going to get hypnotized.
He's feeling sleepy. And we took the money.
No!